Good afternoon. It's a cold, windy day here in Maine, April 16th. This is a Husqvarna 362 XP that I sent out to my friend Mitch. For the people at Arbor's site, that would be M. Weber. And we put a 75cc OEM Husqvarna cylinder on it and piston. And Mitch ported it and tuned it and tried it out and then sent it back to me. I just want to show it run today and show my appreciation for the good work. I'm very happy with it. It's very radical, powerful.
Thanks, Mitch.